Corey, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Mike Stark. He's the CEO of Arizona Silver Exploration. And Mike, welcome back. Nice to see you again.
Thanks, Steve. Good morning to you too.
So news release out from the company talking about drill results from your Philadelphia project. And maybe, Mike, just before we get into the results themselves, just remind everyone a little bit about Philadelphia.
Sure. This is our patented property. We have three claims in concession here, and we have started on the Perry claim. And we have obviously good results. Matter of fact, all the posting of all the results are now visible on the website from hole 68 through to 90 at this point. 91, 92 are yet to be disclosed. They're in the lab.
Okay, so let's talk about the results that came out today, seeing more high-grade results from these drill holes.
We're very happy. I mean, how can you not be happy when you continue to hit? This program is now 8 for 8. We have stepped out. We're over 750 meters now along strike, approximately 200 meters down. We're still got to infill a little bit on those holes, obviously, but we're very, very pleased that this trend is continuing. Yes.
And that trend coming from both gold and silver, correct?
Absolutely, Steve. Thank you. Yes.
Yeah. So 2.38 grams per ton gold, 10.58 grams for silver. This is what you've been talking about for the last, you know, couple of months that we've been talking about. You're waiting for these kind of grades and you continuing to get them.
We are. And we've even got much higher. I mean, we have 41.33 on the last results. So it's a high grade vein, also complete with a stock work that's around it. For instance, within this zone, we have 31 meters of 2.38 grams, if you prefer, almost 90 feet. Now, very nice stock work as well. That complements the high grade vein, as we've shown. These holes are shallow. We've demonstrated already the deeper you go, the better the results have been in the past. And we hope to continue that.
And you're obviously waiting, as you mentioned, for more results from the lab, including talking about deep 91. Tell me a bit about the hole 91 that you're waiting for.
Absolutely. Obviously, by the grade that we see visibly, we do have visible gold in it. But until the lab reports, you don't know. But that's down 824 feet where it was terminated. We will likely see those results in the coming weeks. That will add a big dimension to this whole project.
Okay. You're also continuing to drill as well. So are whereabouts are you looking now? Because I know that hole 93 is underway. Is that right?
That is correct. We'll have some of those pictures visible very soon. We've been updating the website almost on a weekly and sometimes sooner than that, quicker than that, excuse me. What we will demonstrate there is another continuation, a long strike. This is a different claim. This is on the the Rising Fawn claim. We'll be drilling underneath a hillside that has previously been drilled by another company in the 1980s called Meridian, where they had some great intersections, but they drilled too high. We now have an understanding. This is the beauty of core. We're getting a better and better geological understanding of what this system is doing, where it's moving. And I believe we'll see some fantastic results coming out at 93 as well, because we're deeper, and that is important.
Okay. And lastly, I want to ask you about treasury. Still good in that category, Mike?
Yeah, we've been very flattered. I mentioned this, I think, in our last interview, Steve, that we've had warrant exercise. So the treasury is being topped up continuously. There's a little bit left to go where we're going to be 100% complete. That's extremely attractive that our shareholders are putting forth good money to see it go in the ground. And that's been our pleasure all along. Majority of our money is going in the ground. Obviously, that's what everybody wants to see. We don't want to see it spent on lifestyle. We're not that company. We're a company that puts our money in the ground.
All right, we'll leave it there. Mike, congratulations on the drill holes, and we look forward to talking again soon.
Thanks again, guys. Appreciate the time.
All right, there's Mike Stark, the CEO of Arizona Silver Exploration.